So, you know, there are two categories of investors. For the lack of any clarity, we call all of them angel investors, but actually I view them as angel investors and high net worth investors. So angel investors are those investors who actually put in the money and work alongside the entrepreneur to create value by building the business, right? And then we have high net worth investors. These are also people who can, you know, cut those checks and invest the money, but they don't have the bandwidth, time, inclination, etc., to sit down with the founder and build a business. That, I think, is the essential difference. So to answer your question, they are called angels because they actually play the role of an angel for the startup and make it grow.